In the Philippines, tropical cyclone wind signal number one has been raised in several areas due to the tropical depression. Vicky, we have an update from the PAGASA broadcast or forecasting center, rather. Take a listen.
Of the 11, ito na yung ating latest track as of the 8 a.m. position. So makikita natin, patuloy pa natin nakikita na tatama pa rin ito either Surigao del Sur or Davao Oriental area, babaybay ng Mindanao at lalabas dito sa May Sulusi at ulit lalabas dito sa May West Philippines by Sunday and by Monday morning or by Sunday evening possibly, nasa labas na ito ng ating Philippine Area of Responsibility. Dahil para sa bagyong Vicky, nakataas ngayon ang babala ng bagyo bilang isa dito pa rin yan sa Dinagat Islands, Surigao del Norte, Surigao del Sur, Agusan del Norte, Agusan del Sur, Davao Oriental, Davao del Norte, Davao de Oro, Davao City, Camiguin, Bukidnon, Misamis Oriental, Misamis Occidental, Lanao del Norte, Lanao del Sur, Maguindanao, Cotabato City, North Cotabato, Zamboanga del Sur, Zamboanga, Sibugay, ang northern portion ng Davao del Sur which includes ng Santa Cruz, Digo City, Bansalan, Magsaysaya, Matanao at Hagonoy. Diyan naman sa northern portion of Zamboanga del Norte which includes Sambaligian, Gutalak, Kalawit, Labason, Tampilisan, Liloy, Salug, Bakungan, Godod, Sindangan, Siayan, Jose Del Man, Manukan, Sergio Osmeña Sr., President Manuel A. Rojas, Katipunan, Dipolog City, Polanco, Pinal, Mutia, La Libertad, Dapitan City, Sibutan, at Rizal. Yan yung mga areas na may signal number one sa Mindanao area. Pagdating naman ng Visayas area, ito yung nakataas sa Southern Leyte, Camotes Island, Bohol, Siquijor, Negros Oriental, Negros Occidental, Guimaras, ang southern portion ng Leyte which includes ang Baybay City, Javier, Abuyog, Mahaplag, Inopakan, Hindang, Hilongos, Bato, Matalom, Palompon, Merida at Isabel. Ang southern portion of Cebu which includes ang Borbon, Tabuelan, Tuburan, Sogod, Katmon, Carmen, Asturias, Danau City, Compostela, Liloan, Consolacion, Mandawi City, Lapu-Lapu City, Cordoba, Balamban, Cebu City, Talisay City, Toledo City, Minanlila, Naga City, Pinamungahanan, San Fernando, Aloginsan, Karkar, Barili, Sibonga, Dumanhog, Ronda, Alcantara, Mualbual, Argoa, Argao, De La Gete, Badian, Alegria, Alcoy, Boljon, Oslob, Malabuyog, Ginatilan, Sambuan, at Santander. Ang central at southern portion ng Iloilo which includes ang Ahoy, Barotac Viejo, San Enrique, San Rafael, Pasig City, Bingawan, Kalinog, Lambunao, Haniway, Banate, Anilao, Dingle, Duenas, Badyan, Barotac Nuevo, Saraga, Pototan, Dumangas, Mina, New Lucena, Santa Barbara, Leganes, Iloilo City, Pavia, Kabatuan, Maasin, Alimodian, San Miguel, Leon, Oton, Tigbawan, Tubungan, Gimbal, Igbaras, Miagaw, at San Joaquin. At ang southern portion ng Antica which includes ang Valderrama, San Remigio, Sibalom, Hamtik, Tobias Fornier, Aniniway, Bogasong, Lauan, Patnongon, San Jose, at Belizon. At sa Luzon area naman, nakataas ito sa northern at central portion ng Palawan which includes ang Puerto Princesa City, Rojas, San Vicente, Dumaran, Araceli, Taytay at El Nido. Including din ang mga isla ng Kalamian, Puyo at Cagayan Silio. Ito mga areas na ito ay makakaranas nga ng hangin na 30 to 60 kilometers per hour at inaasahan din natin ang mga pag-ulan lalo na sa mga areas na dadaanan ng bagyong Vicky, ito ang paparating na weekend.